This is the drive into Colchester. It's about a half of a mile on a dirt road off of a main road.